The Holy Spirit is a genius. God is a genius. He is the source of genius. The thoughts of God are very deep, because deep thoughts are the producers of great works. Good thoughts, good works. Sound thoughts, sound life. The first area where you need to be deep is in your thought life. You must not be shallow. As a professional, be deep. As a doctor, be deep. As a farmer, be deep. Anything that you do, be deep. The Holy Spirit is able to lead you to deep waters in your field.